I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
Good morning, Leo Hayes. In JV boys basketball action last night, the Lions defeated the OHS Blues by a score of 88-31. The top scorers were Sean Hartley with 15 points, David Morales, and Ethan Penny with 12 points each. This announcement is regarding the boys' hockey game this evening. There will be no students permitted to attend the game tonight against OHS. It will be for the players, parents, and family only due to the recent outbreaks in the Region 3 health area. There will be no walk-up in minutes. If you are in grade 12 and pursuing a degree in science, technology, engineering, or math, you can win up to $100,000 if our school nominates you as a school leader. The criteria include academic success, outstanding community, business or entrepreneurial leadership, and financial need. Applications can be found on our website or in guidance and must be submitted to Ms. Stinson in guidance by Monday, January 8th. This announcement is for all Phys Ed 9 and 10 students. The makeup 20-minute run test will take place today at lunch in the main gym. Our club will be meeting on Thursday, December 10th, that is today. Please see Mr. Legere if you're interested in attending. Feed the Lions is looking for help of the school community. We are asking students to bring in donations, as each wing competes to see who can bring in the most by December 11th. Please see our homeroom teacher for donation suggestions and drop-off locations. And now, we have our guests.
Morning, everyone. Two things for the whole school. One, our auction is up and running, so check it out. The link is on our school page, it's on the Safe Grad page, it's on the Grad page. I think it's gone out in a voicemail, email, home. So click the link, check out the great stuff and start to bid. Second thing, potatoes that you all ordered are going to be ready to be picked up on Monday after school. We'll be in the room right beside the front entrance, okay? So Monday after school. So if you ordered like 50 pounds or more, don't plan to take them home on the bus. You need to get a drive, because 50 pounds is a lot of potatoes. Thanks, everyone. Have a great one.
Hey, Leo Hayes. I'm Fallon.
And I'm Ella.
So this is the start of theme week this Wednesday, and all theme week long, we're going to be doing a goose chase.
Yes, so goose chase is basically an online scavenger hunt. You and one other homeroom are going to be teamed up, and it's a competition between all the homerooms. So Goose Chase is an app on the App Store, and I'm going to insert a tutorial here on how to get set up. So you're going to look up Goose Chase, download the app, it's free, and then you can play as a guest and search up LHHS Holiday Theme Week, and the code for the game is Snowflake, and then you'll just pick your homeroom and complete the task. The tasks will include taking a photo with people in your homeroom who are participating in theme week.
Yeah, exactly. So you want to make sure that you fill out the tasks each and every day so that your homeroom can win, because if you guys win, you guys will get a prize.
Yes. Happy theme week, everyone.
And that is our announcements for today, Leo Hayes. Have a talkative Thursday. Dreams are made.